Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No, no, no! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God! Oh, my God, Matt! This is gonna be the way. Shit!
Are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody
murder.
Are
you okay?
You look totally wild.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down. Sit down.
Something's out
there. Did you
there.
Guys split up?
A monster. It's a monster.
Wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Ash, relax. It was Josh. It was all
no,
Josh.
No, 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 no. Listen to
we
me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know. I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
Jeez, that's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
Let me have the pistol, because I mean, you could take whoever it is through sheer good looks and muscle and all that. I should have the pistol.
Sorry, Charlie. No pistol for you. Not after what went down in the shed.
Come on, man. I was trying to protect you.
Well, now I got you covered. No, don't worry.
Okay. I'm open. Door. You ready?
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't. I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris, maybe he... deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
And I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
And going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey! Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times? got to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead.
Well, you've been shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns. Like any animal. Or human.
Well, you mean like how? They've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Crow Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement and their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body. Piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware. And feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch, then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Forget it.